Hi everyone. My name is Jelena Aleksic and I'm the director of Bioinformatics at TReND in Africa. And for the last week, we have been running a bioinformatics course here at the UCP Institute in Nairobi in Kenya. And it's been a real privilege to be part of this project. This is the second annual course that we're running, and it's a collaboration between UCP and TReND in Africa. And it's always really inspiring seeing African scientists coming from a whole range of backgrounds and working on really interesting research questions. And one of the best parts of this is that students here are so enthusiastic and so keen to learn. And there's a real mixture of people. So this year we have students from 8 different countries, and we had to select 40 participants from as many as 430 applications. So there's a really huge demand for these courses as well. It's a really wonderful project, and I'm really happy to be a part of it. Thank you.